easy way to find percentage. Suppose 10,000 is the figure given to you. To find 1%, you have to hide 2 digits. You are going to get 100. Double of it become 2%, that is 200. 5 times you will get 5%, that is 500. To find 10%, hide only 1 digit. You are going to get 1000, and 15% means 5 plus 10 become your 1500. In the same manner, if you have any odd figure, same logic apply. For 1%, hide 2 digit, you are going to get 155.2. 0.2 is to be ignored, so 155. For 2%, double of it, 310. For 5%, 776. And for 10%, hide only 1 digit. 1552.55 is there, so make the next digit 1553. Like this, you can do for any figure.